I've got a Holden Commodore VE SS 2008 model, 60,000 kilometer service reset. The way you do it is hold the trip button down, turn the ignition on, service reset, click and hold this button here. There, the service is reset. Take it out, check to confirm. The message isn't coming up anymore. There you go.